yesterday, and they'll be looking for an encouraging performance this afternoon. This then is Martin Filson. He's not got much movement, so he will find Jason Peake. Wins the header, here's Jamie Patterson. Patterson away from his marker. Here's Jason Peake. And there's the first goal for the Shaman. And it goes to the adoring fans again. And it's 2 goals in 2 weeks for Jason Peake.
Yeah, I think if he really scouts here today from Tranmere, which is a possibility with a midweek move going on, this is just the kind of show that Jason Peake wants to put on. Patterson obviously went down, but referee allowed play on there, and rightly so. Good goal there from Peake.
Jason Peake running straight to the supporters and acknowledging the goal.